My first assignment 2 weeks after I started was the naming of a new high school boys basketball coach. So I got to cover the press conference, and Gary Munsen was named the coach. He had had just a brief little stint before that, so he was a pretty unknown name, even though he was from the area, from White Lake. But a lot of people in Mitchell didn't know him. He was an assistant coach here for only a couple of years. So it was kind of an unknown when he took over in 74. From 1976 through 2002, Mitchell was in the state boys basketball tournament, be it double A or A, when they split, all but 1 year they missed in that whole period. So it is an amazing run. It doesn't matter what class you're talking about or what community you're talking about, to be in it that many years in a row. And when I say we were in it, we were contending for most of those years. In that same run from 1976 through 2002, only five times did Mitchell actually play in the afternoon bracket, fifth through eighth place. All those other years, we were into the semifinals or into championship games. Coach Munsen knew how to blend being tough, being a disciplinarian type coach, and he demanded a lot from his players. But at the same time, if you watched his practices, he knew how to have some fun as well. And it was just, as a new coach even, seeing what respect that he had from his players. And then once, of course, he got the winning tradition going, then it all seemed to feed upon each other and continue year after year after year, and people expected to be winners every year. Defense was always number one. That was the key, demanding a lot from players, playing the game the right way, and then, you know, turning out good young men. I had the fortune of having my son play on the 1996 state championship team, and I know all those guys who have gone on, and from the years you talk to every single one of them, they have the highest respect for Coach Munsen as a person and what he taught them about life lessons going through high school as well.